Why bumblebees? Bumblebees can completely replace manual pollination and the use of hormones. Bumblebee pollination can give higher yields and better quality fruits. Bumblebees are available throughout the year. The Biobest Hive. Biobest was the first in the world to commercially produce bumblebees. Our hive consists of the following parts: a brood box containing the bumblebee colony, a purple rotating disc allowing to open, lock the bumblebees up, and close the hive. The purple color is attractive to bumblebees and helps them to locate the hive easily. A feeding station containing 2 kilograms of sugar water. The optional pollen tray can be opened and closed at any time via a sliding door that is easy to operate from the outside. It takes 11 weeks to produce a bumblebee hive in our quarantined climate rooms. The outer cardboard box is added just before delivery. We produce different bumblebee species at a number of production locations close to the market. Receipt and setup of the hive. Open the cardboard box. You should see bumblebees on the cotton. Remove the brood box and open the sugar water reservoir. Replace the brood box gently to avoid damaging the wick. Then close the cardboard box. Distribute hives evenly, 0.5 meters above ground level. Orientate the flight opening towards the southeast and make sure nothing blocks the entrance or exit. Protect the hive from direct sunlight. Wait 30 to 60 minutes before opening the hive. How do bumblebees pollinate? Bumblebees grasp the tomato flower and vibrate their thorax to shake the pollen loose. This leaves a small brown mark on the stamen cone. These bite marks help to determine the moment and amount of hives to be added. Very dark bite marks indicate overpollination. It is best to close the hives. When the number of bite marks is decreasing, new hives must be added to reinforce the pollination activity. General care instructions. Bumblebee hives should be handled with care. Avoid using harmful pesticides and hormones. Check the Biobest side effects list to check if pesticides are harmful to bumblebees. If needed, lock the bumblebees up and remove the hive. Reinstall the hive afterwards in its original position and orientation. Bumblebees perform best at temperatures between 8 and 32 degrees Celsius and humidity of 50 to 80%. If the temperature is above 26 degrees Celsius, use the ventilation system. Bumblebees need UV light for their orientation. Make sure the greenhouse material allows UV light to penetrate. Remove hives older than 8 weeks. Pollination by bumblebees is possible in tomato, strawberry, blueberry, raspberry, kiwi, and many more crops. For more information, contact your Biobest supplier.